Hello, I'm Nick Morton, product manager here at Markforged, and this is the world's first continuous fiber and metal 3D printer. Last year, we launched the FX10 as our next generation flagship composite printer, empowering you to print strong composite parts fast. Since launch, I've been ecstatic to see the FX10 fleet leading in reliability and the excellent part quality that you've come to expect from Markforged printers. Now, we're introducing the FX10 Metal Kit, enabling FX10 users to print metals like 17-4 stainless steel and our brand new filament, specially formulated for the FX10, 316L. Fast continuous fiber printing provides a turnkey process for durable and high strength tooling, which streamlines tooling and MRO operations. Metal printing expands those cost and lead time benefits from composite applications now to applications that simply require metal. It's often a combination of needs for even greater strength, durability, wear resistance, corrosion resistance, or thermal and electrical conductivity. This makes the FX10, without a doubt, the most sophisticated printer we've ever developed. It features a large build volume, 375 millimeters by 300 millimeters by 300 millimeters, a heated chamber up to 60 degrees C, a heated bed up to 150 degrees C. The added temperature capabilities here make it a future-proof platform for rolling out more materials over time. Beyond that, we really doubled down on machine intelligence. You'll see things like an onboard laser micrometer, an onboard machine vision system, and we leverage these for advanced calibration routines, as well as in-print monitoring and inspection. And now, the ability to print metal. We first conceived the FX10 to be the world's first printer that can do both composite and metal on one machine, and we made every design decision with this pursuit in mind. This is easier said than done. When you think about composite filament and metal filament, handling those materials is entirely different and requires a different extrusion system to print with great results. The FX10 launched with a fifth generation composite print engine, and now we're adding a second generation metal FFF print engine that can print Markforged flexible metal filaments. The result of all the team's work is a modular architecture that allows users to simply change between metal and composite printing in under 2 hours, with just 15 minutes of hands-on work and then automated calibrations after that. Like all Markforged machines, the FX10 utilizes Eiger for slicing and print management. When Eiger configures a part for metal printing, it automatically scales up the part to account for the shrinkage during the rest of the process, which includes washing and sintering. Our metal prints are made from two materials: a ceramic release material, which is used to separate your support material from the final metal part, and the metal filament itself. When we first invented metal FFF printing, it was a major innovation because of the way that we allow you to handle the material. What we invented was a process for metal filament where the powder itself is bound up in a wax and it's safe to handle without any PPE, and it doesn't require a really expensive machine or install process like some of the powder-based technology that was available before. The FX10 offers several advantages over its predecessor, the Metal X. For one, it prints faster. Additionally, it has a larger build volume. So now you can pack metal builds with more parts, print them faster, and then operate with a full sintering furnace to have more efficient operating costs. Additionally, we have 4 material spool bays, 2 for metal, 2 for that ceramic release, and they both have automatic material changeover baked in. So there can be continuous printing without having user interaction to switch from one spool to the next spool. The FX10 provides continuous fiber reinforcement capabilities right out of the box. The FX10 Metal Kit is an optional add-on containing the necessary hardware components like the metal print head, a material routing block, and material tubes required for enabling metal printing on the FX10. All FX10s will be compatible with metal printing, and we expect to launch the capability at the end of 2024. At launch, the FX10 will be compatible with 17-4 stainless steel, our most used filament, and our brand new filament, 316L, and more metal materials will be rolling out onto the FX10 after. I am particularly excited for 316L because of the applications it's going to be able to help people address where high strength is required at even higher temperatures or extreme corrosion resistance is required. When we launched the FX10, we touted its modular architecture, but we didn't want to say too much at the time. And now I'm so excited to be able to say that we're really delivering on that promise. By adding the capability to print metal on the FX10, this makes it the world's most versatile 3D printer. If you have any questions about the FX10, reach out in the comments below. We'll be happy to answer them. Thanks for watching and happy printing.